I'm Jean Fisher, Vice President for Radio at WXXI, and on this edition of HomeStage, we're visiting my home away from home. Heather Holmquest and James Kealey are performing in the sanctuary of Third Presbyterian Church. Third has been live streaming their Sunday services over the web throughout the pandemic, and Clive Daunton's tech crew at the church have done a great job helping the community experience some amazing, socially distant music making. Give a listen.
Hi, my name is Heather Holmquest, and I'm the soprano section leader here at Third Presbyterian Church. Over the last 6 months, I've been so lucky to be able to sing here for the live streamed services on every few Sundays or so, taking a rotation with the other section leaders. And I have to say that it's been an incredible lifeline to be able to keep singing and to keep having a reason to practice, because as a freelance musician, it's been really tough in the last 6 months to have opportunities, because singing is this very community-oriented thing, and so to not have a community readily available in front of you, to be able to do something like a live stream service is just, you know, a great opportunity, and I'm so thankful for Third Presbyterian Church and for all the worshipers to be supportive, and I love singing for them, and I'm really gonna love singing for you all.
Hi, I'm James Kealey. I'm the newly appointed Associate Director of Music and Organist here at Third Presbyterian Church, and welcome to our home away from home. And you'll see here that this is a mighty instrument that I have at my disposal day in and day out. One of the many benefits of being an organist is that you cannot take your instrument with you. So I'm very lucky that what in this time of COVID and in such an unknown time for musicians, we're still able to make music together, both in worship and in concerts. The music that you'll hear today is by the French composer Louis Vierne, who we celebrate 150 years from his birth. And he was a prolific French composer, very early 20th century, and very famed for his organ symphonies, his works for choirs, and in fact he has a Rochester connection himself. He came and gave an organ recital at Kilbourne Hall in 1921 when Eastman School of Music was first opened.
The piece that you'll hear specifically today is from a triptych, one of three pieces, entitled Les Angelus. In the Catholic tradition, Les Angelus, the prayer is spoken over three periods of the day, in the morning, in the middle of the day, and at night. And we're performing Au Matin for you, which means in the morning. Now, the text for this particular piece is not the Catholic prayer. It's actually a poem by Jehan Pauvre Moin. The text is this beautiful depiction of the bells ringing out over the fields at dawn, and it's a beautiful depiction of a sunrise. So we hope you enjoy it.